That's ready. Should I wait? Get more char, right?
Yeah.
Headshots only. What's good, Christy? What's good? Bye. What's good?
Here, or did she go outside?
I think Heather took her on a walk.
Oh, okay.
thing of bags. Yeah, a roll of bags. Yeah. Take a little sticker off. Did you guys eat yet?
Nope. The cheese isn't browning.
What?
It's not browning.
What are you talking about? It's ready.
Ready?
It's been ready for the last like 30 minutes.
Well, I just took the lid off.
No, you didn't. It's been off for like 25 minutes.
I took it off.
You're supposed to give it like 15 minutes of brown time.
Well, he tested positive on Sunday, and then they found him in his bed.
So like, what, he didn't go to the hospital? Like, if it was that bad?
There was no time. He didn't have, like, severe symptoms. They just said that he had, like, mild, like, wasn't, like, anything, and then they found his body in the bed, like, cold and stiff earlier.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't know. So now Andrew's gonna go get vaccinated tomorrow.
Why wouldn't he? Why hasn't he gone?
I don't know. I mean, Johnny posted and said that COVID is real, whatever, because I messaged Andrew, but he didn't respond.
Who's Johnny?
With, no. Okay, so Andrew's.
Andrew Boo.
Yeah.
Boo you.
Yeah. So Adam and Andrew come from the first mom.
Uh-huh.
And Johnny comes from his stepmom.
So they're stepbrothers.
Yeah. Well, Johnny and. But yeah. Like,
so you messaged the brother and the brother didn't say anything?
No. Brother. The brother was saying, but like Andrew said it, the brother said that it was COVID. I was like, what the fuck? And then Andrew finally started messaging.